They're into the box again, dropped in towards the centre of the penalty area, and just like that, Kelechi Iheanacho gives Leicester City the lead. It's only taken 6 minutes. 4 years ago, when these two sides last met in 2019, Kelechi Iheanacho broke the deadlock then. He's done it now, and Leicester into a deserved early lead.